You know them real well, they act up and ruin your dance. Oh, you love the only city rooted in the land. If they try to make it hit first, that's why and why is the most hated place in this world. You gotta love this guy. We wanna harm it, we wanna bomb it. The city's always up, cause we drunk, we wanna bomb it. No expression on my face, but first impression. Learn your lesson.
There's a man right there.
To the left, make it right. We got the next bright, talented rappers that you heard in your life.
Well, he looks like he's ready for trouble.
I'll bring him trouble then.
There are some fights you just can't win. A force can be so overwhelming that no tactical approach in a fight is going to lead to a victory worth having.
You sure you don't want me to stay?
No, Fee, you need to go. Now.
You know, I'm usually all for the high risk, high reward option, but this?
If there was any other way, believe me.
When you can't win in a fight, sometimes you have to settle for making sure that if you lose, everyone loses. It works for nuclear weapons, it works for me.
Hey, oh, sorry, private party, my bad.
You got a death wish, my friend.
Back off.
What do you want?
Send someone out into the club. I need them to check under the bar, under the stairs, under the chairs for more of these. That's exactly what it looks like. C4 explosive with a remote detonator. And this, a remote detonator on a dead man's switch. You shoot me, I let go of this button, and the city of Miami gets some brand new undeveloped real estate.
What do you want?
I just want to talk. What are you drinking?
Champagne. Would you like some?
Please. Ooh, that's nice. A little dry, but sometimes dry is a little refreshing.
Glad you like it. That why you're here? Put a bomb in my club so you can drink my champagne?
Partially. Also, I need the name and location of a certain heroin importer. I need it quietly, and I need it now.
And I should do this because?
Because he's an importer. He sells to your competition. I put him out of business, it's a win for both of us. And if you don't do what I want, I will rain hell down upon you until one of us is dead. And I am really, really good at raining down hell. I want an answer tomorrow.
Who are you?
I'm Michael Weston. I used to be a spy.